McDonald's is announcing a new change in its classic burgers. Today, company officials made it clear that the burgers have no artificial preservatives, flavors, or added colors from artificial sources. The new change will affect all 14,000 U.S. stores and is a major move for the food chain. Officials say this will allow customers to feel good about what they're eating.